voice is always there in the back of your head. Just one more time, and we'll stop.
Why is it still raining? I did what I was supposed to. That's not fair.
Going on, everybody. Today, we're going to be exploring the top 10 reasons why I want to f-
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I never meant to make you cry.
You liar! Look at what you've done!
I disgust myself. I close my eyes and hold my breath for as long as possible. I cry.
Shut the fuck up! Leave me alone! Just leave me the fuck alone!
The absolute worst part of depression is that even though you know you're depressed, you're unable to stop yourself from getting worse.
It's been getting worse, and I can't turn it off this time.
Come up to me, you tell you I'm sorry.
My life is perfect. Do you even know me?
You look tired. I don't sleep well anymore.
God's sakes, all that fucking money down the drain.
I've lost control. control. And in that moment, it felt like I was already dead.
I want to stop, but please, 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 no rehab, all right? Just let me come home. You know what? I realize it's actually, I need to be home with you guys.
I'm sure we're tall or another dimension. You say we're small and not worth the mention.
Because this is the moment you realize something inside you is broken and it can never be fixed.
It was funny to me, but she took it all serious and got in her feelings and got mad.
I've done it, and Bojack, I don't like anything about you. I've been moving in backward
directions. When'd you relapse?
You want me to be honest?
Yeah.
Then how you love
me? 'Cause I can feel it. When those warm jets take me away.
I'm fine. Why is everyone like so dramatic?
Stanley, please, I'm asking you not to take this away from me. I can't go back to what I was before.
Like they always say, what goes around comes around. I pushed everyone away.
At the end of the tunnel, and if you are currently cutting yourself because you're sad, stop doing it. It's so bad to harm yourself because it sucks when you just bleed, especially when it's like intentional. I'm not crying, I just look like I'm crying because I've been coughing because of like peppers in my throat. Not the cock-a-doodle-doo, okay? Like, I'm so celibate, like I don't pull. With that said, sometimes I still have scratches and cuts on my body without my consent and without like me intending to do so. It's fall in Cali, so it's been drier, and so like my fingers just get like random cuts like near the nails. I don't know why this is the case, but I have this deep cut on my thumb, like around the section where like I use it to like tap on my phone and stuff. It hurts so bad in a way that I don't like, and I can't like put a Band-Aid on it because the Band-Aid will just fall off, you know what I mean? Like, there's no section for a Band-Aid to like properly stick on. And the worst thing is, I don't know how to avoid cuts like this in the future because I still don't know how this like happened. Have you ever had one of these? How do you fix? Let me know in the comments.
You know it's fuck when the pain feel nice.
Okay, let's see. I guess that I'm confused again. Am I here or am I there? I don't know. Over there, I'm everywhere. I know that. But here is nothing bad's coming.
TV.
Like, no one cares. You don't get an award because you watch less TV.
Sleep well anymore.
I think I'm dying. But that's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Mm-mm, not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead.